COVID-19 has changed the world. But despite the challenges we face, the spirit of Africanacity is still alive. It's in the tenacity of the men and women who are still keeping us safe and keeping us going. It's in the creativity you use to find new ways to work, teach, do it all, and stay together, even if you're apart. And it's in the ingenuity of all those who are making a difference. Thank you to everyone still getting things done. Your Africanacity inspires us.